Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market and you can have some trading idea also, through that you can trade on your own. Further, this video will be very helpful for you. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell you will get the notifications continuously of my videos. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSC Commodity Trader, by selecting it, you will go to homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy and indicator videos. By watching this video, you can gain more knowledge about market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class and we are also providing levels for commodity also, like crude oil, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact me. Let's come back to Nifty. Let's see what happened in the previous week Nifty. On previous week Nifty, only 4 days traded. The market on Friday is holiday. It's more like a doji pattern has been formed on the weekly chart. Meanwhile, during the first 2 days, Monday and Tuesday, market continued the falling down of the previous week. So it ended up as a 4 day continuous bearish, but on the 4th day a bullish reversal candle has been formed. After that bullish reversal pattern hanging man formed, market started to reverse. We also said if a bullish reversal hanging pattern only form on the place when a market on continuous downside. So when a market was on continuous downside, a bullish hanging man pattern was formed. After that pattern formed, market made a recover, and on Thursday market little bit cooled down during the expiry day. On expiry day, it's not like a rally, it's more like a volatile day also, we can say, because only Nifty rallied, 20 point rally, 30 point rally only happened, not a big move from the Thursday expiry market day also. On Thursday it ended up as a bearish candle only, because it closed below than the previous day. Currently market is staying at 12,080, and on previous week the stock that performed very well is Muthoot Finance. Because of the quarterly result, they announced very good NPA. So due to that, Muthoot Finance has been rallied very well. From the 752, current market ended up as a near to 915. So it is such a good rally for stock. Muthoot Finance has made a recover after a strong downside. So currently Muthoot Finance is in good positive mode. And for future, SBI Card IPO that is going to be launched on the March 2nd with offer of 9000 crore. So it is such a huge amount and huge credit card company. SBI Card is the second largest credit card issuer in India with 18.1% market share. So their IPO is going to be launched on March 2nd. March 2nd you can check with the SBI IPO. Currently it is in very good rating in grey market also. So from the opening you can expect more positiveness in the SBI Card. Let's come back to other news. In other news, US FDA revokes voluntary action initiated. That is has been for Aurobindo Pharma. Currently Aurobindo Pharma is also performing very well. So after this revoke voluntary action initiation, it will be a good news for Aurobindo Pharma. So you can see some rally in the Monday also for Aurobindo Pharma. And the main thing that is going to happen on Monday is trade deal, tremendous trade deal. That is nothing but the word that has been said by the US President Donald Trump. Day ahead of his India visit, US President Donald Trump said two countries could make a tremendous trade deal. That is what he said. We are going to India and we make a tremendous deal, like that he said. But he also said maybe we will slow down, we will do it later after the election if things not met well, because he is going to have election on the November. So if the deal is only okay for him, only means he will make the deal and quickly launch it. If it will not okay for him, he will going to concentrate for his November election, and this trip is nothing going to cost for India. So it is not a huge benefit, huge visit for India, but we need to be catch up with the words, because whatever the word those two members, two leaders going to say, that will affect the market. So you need to watch the live videos of what is going on Ahmedabad, because that is such a huge news, because whatever the word that is come from Trump or Modi, that is going to affect the market, either are positive or negative. So watch what is going on Ahmedabad lively on Monday also, because Monday Trump is going to visit the India. Another news that came is Bodhi Infratel board. They are going to meet on February 24 after the government has said the IndusInd tower is okay, they can merge, like that they said. So it is such a huge positive news for Bharti Infratel, because currently if the two companies has been combined, means they are the tower companies for telecom operators. Currently they are having 1,63,000 towers. If those two companies merged, means it will become a largest company in the world next to China. So it is such a huge deal for Bharti Infratel. Meanwhile, Vodafone also have some holding in 11.15% in the mobile towers. So if acquire has been happened, it is such a huge positive news for the Bharti Infratel. We can expect some positive side from the Infratel, because on Monday they are going to have the meeting. So it is such a positive news for Bharti Infratel. You can expect some rally. Meanwhile, on Monday, important thing is, because of the Trump visit, you need to look out for steel stock, because whenever US and India made any deal, means that will, if he said any word regarding the steel sector, means the steel sector will start to rise. So kindly watch out for steel sector, like Tata Steel, like those JSW Steel, Jindal Steel, like those shares will move, it will move rally. So watch those three stocks, any one of the stock will make a good move. So if you catch up with the stock, you can make profit on Monday for the steel. So better you have put a position for 2 to 3 days, and you can expect some gain in the 2 to 3 days if he said any words regarding steel sector, means. Okay, let's come back to Nifty. Nifty is currently holding 12,080. Currently it is having a major support at 12,000, because that is the place where camera has been closed on the previous week. Previous week it closed at 11,990. So 12,000 to 11,980 will be the supportive level, huge supportive level for Nifty according to the previous week data. And whenever market reaches 12,000, 11,980, means it has made recovery in previous weeks also. You can see it. So currently 12,000 to 11,980 is a huge supportive level for in Nifty and index. So if Nifty didn't break out these levels, you can expect more positiveness in the market. You can expect it in the upside. Meanwhile, if market break up or break out above the 12,100, means you can expect the market to be in positive side, and you can buy the Nifty, and you can expect it up to 12,150 to 160 range, because that is where the next level resistance for Nifty. If your breakout has been seen that 12,150 to 60 range, means you can again buy Nifty, and you can again expect it up to 220 range, like that, because that is where the last week's high, almost we can say market rallied up to 230 to 250 ranges. So 230 to 250 will become a resistance. That is the major resistance for the coming week. If a breakout has been seen at 230 to 250 ranges, also means you can the market going to be the 12,300 range, because it's been so many weeks 12,300 has been pulled down from the market. So if market break out this continuous level of 160, 232, 250, means we can expect the market to going to be the 300 range. But we need a good words from the Trump and Modi. Okay, this is the support and resistance levels for Nifty following week. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number. We are also providing levels for commodity products like crude oil, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.